इरफान खान अनटाइमली पासिंग अवे लेफ्ट हिज फैंस, फ्रेंड्स, कॉलीग्स एंड मिलियंस ऑफ फिल्म लवर्स अक्रॉस द ग्लोब इन शॉक. द एक्टर who passed away on the 29th of April in Mumbai after complications due to colon infection, is survived by his wife Sutpa Sikandaria and sons Babil and Ayan. On Saturday, Babil shared Irfan's pictures from his days in National Scholar of Drama. NSD, Babil wrote in his caption, "The post has garnered thousands of likes on Instagram, with fans paying their tributes in the comments section." Babil shared an old video of Irfan savoring Pani Puri after shoot. After Irfan's death, Babil took to social media to thank fans for their support. "I am deeply grateful for all the condolences you beautiful friends are pouring in for me. Although, I hope you understand that right now I am not being able to reply because my vocabulary is dizzy. I will get back to each one of you but just not right now. Thank you so much. I love you," Babil wrote on his Insta story. Irfan was admitted to Kokilaben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital on April 28. At 11:11 a.m., the next day, the actor left for his heavenly abode. He was 53.